The police strength was dropped somewhat overnight. The atmosphere inside was described as tense but quiet. But now the force is back up again this morning. The idea is to try and give the prisoners some exercise today.
The routine has been upset so much that people are not even being allowed to see a doctor, to slop their cells out properly.
The 270 suspended officers met first thing this morning to discuss a possible peace formula thrashed out by their officials and the Home Office last night. They have revised it somewhat and say they believe they now have the basis for more talks, which will be held with the Home Office again this afternoon. And that seems to make a settlement of the dispute something more of a possibility.